Ryan Kuhn, the man who became the Jackal, was born in 1887 to a prostitute. Ryan later developed a sick and insatiable appetite for the female gender, attacking prostitutes and stray women with the cunning of a wild animal. As a means to cure his insatiable appetite, Ryan committed himself to Borehamwood Asylum. After years of imprisonment in a padded room, he went completely insane, scratching at the walls so violently that his fingernails were torn completely off. The doctors kept him permanently bound in a straitjacket, tying it tighter when he acted out, causing his limbs to contort horribly. Still fighting to free himself, Ryan gnawed through his straitjacket until the doctors finally locked his head in a cage and sealed him away in a dark basement cell. There, he grew to hate any kind of human contact, screaming madly and cowering whenever approached by people. When a fire broke out in the asylum, everyone but Ryan escaped. He chose to stay behind and meet his deserved fate.